river as it gets bigger and bigger. There stands a wood up here. With fish and energy to this wood, we can survive. Look at all that birch, spruce, a lot of it, just tons. We don't need diesel. Guys out there on the, we float this firewood down to your villages, and that's how we eat them.